Dirt Rally! This is week two of the February Conelanders League. This time we are in Wales. Wailing Wales? Weeping Wales? Something like that. I think it's Wailing Wales. I don't even know what the place is called. Jeez, that's a bad sign. Wales is historically one of my absolute worst locations, so this probably won't be a very quick race for me. But as you can see, I have 27 minutes left out of a week. I'm really coming in pretty close to the end here. This means if I end up with a DNF, I think I'll just have to take it. I won't be able to redo it. Won't have any time. I did do a little bit of setup, so I got a whale setup. No, I don't want to overwrite. What am I doing? There we go. Load it. Shakedown? We don't need no stinking shakedowns. Here we go. All right, here we go. You ready? You ready, Reginald? Call him Ready Reginald.
Five.
I think I said that in the last video.
Two,
right, here we go.
One, go.
Go. Now Wales doesn't have those nice soft shoulders, even though there are piles of gravel everywhere. They're more like piles of concrete, I think. Probably more what they are. They launch you into the air so hard. Oh geez. Don't want to fall off the cliff. I know I'm going to hate saying this, but I think here slow is better than fast. Slow and finishing is better than fast and losing a wheel. Oh, airborne. Oh no, oh no, oh no, don't want to lose it. Oh no, logs, logs. That was lucky. That could have been much worse than it was. Got a spin out though. This part of Wales, it seems like when I do this in career mode, I just go, like, you know, crazy fast, and I either make it through that section, like, 6 seconds or 7 seconds ahead of the AI, even the elite AI, or I hit a tree and I lose a wheel. Those are the only two speeds I have. Oh, screw you, sign! And these posts, too, they don't look like they'd be super sturdy if they got hit by a car going 100 miles an hour. But they are. They're very, very sturdy. They will stop you dead.
Ooh.
Oh, no. There we go. This is like gravel or mud or something. I don't know. I'm not a fan. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, oh, oh. Can I make it out? Can I make it out on my own? Yes, I did! Look at that. No recovery for me. I don't mind the surface here, but I'm not as comfortable with this as I am with, like, the Finland surface or the Sweden surface. Oh no, oh no. Almost got launched. And for some reason, that picket fence on the side of the road, too, that's equally invincible. That little flag fence is not, though. Oh, that's sharpening. Sharpening? Getting sharper? I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Just blathering. Nervous, nervous blathering. That's the story of my life. Nervous blathering. I'm like that one British actor who's in a lot of shows. What's his name? I don't know. I don't know why I'm thinking the name Hugh. Hugh something? Not Hugh Jackman. He's not British. But he's far handsomer than I could ever hope to be. Ooh, there's a log sticking out. Oh no, oh no, don't wanna. Oh jeez. Oh, I hit the timing light. Screw you, timing lights. What good did you ever do anyway? 46 seconds back. Wow, I sucked. Turns out all that crashing isn't good for times. Bing, 45. Oh, look, I'm right behind Cone Dodger. That's surprising. Way behind Sebi. Wow, he killed me. By a lot. I think Sebi's gonna win this one. Wales. I don't know if Wales is my worst event, but it's definitely tied for my worst. Probably Wales or Greece. I just suck at both of them. Hardcore. I can fix my car though, that's good.
Four, three,
hey, there are people in the crowd that aren't even looking. Am I that sucky? They don't care? Look, rally car man. Doesn't that merit at least a glance? At least pretend you're looking at me.
into left two tights to one, into right four long, into left six.
This one looks familiar. I think one of the earlier Cone Dodgers, Cone Landers leagues or whatever was going through here. At least that first part looks kind of familiar. Am I imagining that? I don't think I am.
Into left three long.
I think it might have been, I don't know, the one we did in the 70s cars, maybe? Maybe the Evo? I think, yeah, it was the Evo. I did a barrel roll on this stage in the Evo. Wow, I am doing terrible here. Not fast in the least. Oh well, you don't gotta win them all. In fact, I don't win any of them, so no pressure.
Right five long.
And the more I screw up, the more money goes to Child's Play Charity, so I guess that's a good thing? If I didn't need that money for, like, food and stuff? Man, food and stuff. That was a place in Parks and Recreation that Ron Swanson buys all of his food and most of his stuff. Wish I had a place like that around here. Oh, jeez. Wow. I was narrowly missing that gate. That was nearly a death.
Into right six long, into left five long, keep right over jump.
Come on, Cone Dodger did surprisingly poorly. That gives me a chance, right? Probably not. Probably not, but who knows.
Left five half long, 100.
Oh geez, rocks. No, not rocks, logs. Oh look, the non-deformable concrete barrier saved me just then. Oh, it didn't save me there. It screwed me. It screwed me, hard barriers.
To right five. Continues 130, turn right.
You know, it's hard for me to think of a more dangerous place to race than around piles of giant logs like that. Oh, screw you sign, and other sign.
Caution, turn left three, bad camber, don't cut. Into right six.
You know, I noticed a problem with my right aging G25 wheel that I blamed last week for my incompetence. The shift clicker things right behind six, the steering wheel, the flappy paddles, aren't always working. It's kind of a problem, because I'll be sitting there clicking and clicking, and it won't shift up. And then I'll click three times in a row, thinking I have to click three times in a row, and I'll end up many gears higher than I need. Oh. I mean, I guess that's the problem with aging materials or equipments. Oh, screw you, timing light. Wow. Wow, I really nailed that one. That screwed up front of my car bad. Okay, 28 seconds back. Still pretty bad. Just a little less horrifying than 40-something seconds back in a short stage. Come on, do better. 40 seconds! Don't know if that's good. Did I beat Cone Dodger? Nope, Cone Dodger is even farther ahead of me. And Sebi is probably long ahead. Oh, yep, there's Sebi. No chance I'm gonna beat him. He's kicking some serious butt this time. Can I repair all my vehicle? Yes, that is shocking considering how hard I slammed into a bunch of stuff. I'm still doing good. No DNFs. I haven't rolled over, haven't blown a wheel. So far, this is like the best run ever, this league. I do like the way these front-wheel drive cars handle still. I still very much like it, I'm just not very good at them. Maybe next time, I don't know, we can do some four-wheel drive cars. It says rally after all. Maybe a bit of Group A. Hint, hint, Cone Dodger. Group A would be nice. Actually, anything would be nice. I kind of like all of the cars, I think, in this have their own positive characteristics.
Into left four long over bumper. And right six over crest, 200.
Oof.
Over long crest.
I'm so scared racing on the edge of this hill.
Left five, keep in through dip.
You know, I just don't want to go off the edge or hit the inside and go flying. You get catapulted
right
by those borders.
Six,
a little pile of gravel, jeez, they really rocket the car into the sky.
Right six, 60. Left
this
six.
Isn't Kerbal
left
Space
press,
Program.
Right
I kinda wanna
press.
Stay. Oh no! Uh-oh,
AC.
Uh-oh, not good. Not terrible though. Wow, that wasn't a spin out or hitting anybody.
Right six long.
That's surprising. Oh no, oh no, trees! Whoa! How did I make it through there? Man, I threaded the needle on that one.
And left six.
Oh, geez. See what happens when you hit the border? It just ricochets
and right
you.
680, caution right 660, turn open hairpin left. 100 up and past.
You know,
junction.
My job now that I have that's insanely long hours doesn't give me any experience racing a car on anything fun. In fact, I'm driving a box truck on city roads. The other day, though, it was so windy, it was hard to keep the thing driving straight. It's like a big box truck, and I would get a gust of wind, I'd come over a hill or something. Oh, geez, no, turn right, not left. I would get a gust of wind, and it would almost blow me into the oncoming lane. It was pretty bad. I mean, some other people around me ended up, there were like reports of semis getting just blown over, like over on their side and off the road. And like there were trees down and it was just wind. Like it wasn't an ice storm or anything. It was just really windy and gusty.
Left 6, jump 60. Right 6, keep in, crest 80.
But you know, that's the way it is here in the Midwest. No longer where I was.
And left 6.
Yep. Ooh, that corner was done like a pro. The only one of this entire race so far.
Left 6, caution crest and down, immediate open hairpin right. And 8.
Ooh.
Into left 5, long over crest. Into
alright, alright.
Left 5 over crest, jump maybe. Into left 5, long, don't cut logs inside. And caution.
You know, part of the problem is I'm being extra careful because I don't think I have time to redo this race. Like if I get a DNF, I shouldn't get a DNF though. It's not, you don't usually get those in Wales, I think. Oh geez. Oh, I'm up on the banking. It's like it's a banking.
Keep in through gate 100. Press into left 5, keep in. Right 3, gate 80. Keep left through gate.
Oh, through gate. Alright, through the gate.
And keep left over crest.
Finally developing a groove, maybe? No?
Yeah, keep left over crest, dip, left 6, 100. Right 6 over crest, 150 through dip. Left 6.
I don't like when you're going really fast. It feels like things can go bad really, really quickly.
Opens.
Well, maybe not really, really quickly. Just really quickly. One really. I'm probably not driving fast enough for it to go bad really, really quickly.
Jump!
Oh, that was a big jump.
You
know, I tried to do a career mode playthrough in this car. And that's going pretty well. Of course, I can restart stages in that if I wreck the thing. I'm getting a lot more flat tires than I did in the other cars. I wonder if these tires just aren't as tough. And I'm talking like, I'll be in Finland, just going full speed over the jumps because why not? And I'll land and have a flat tire. Like, not hit anything. Oh, that was a hit. Like, I won't even hit anything, but I'll still get a flat tire.
100 through post, keep left over long crest, caution braking, 150 past junction, open hairpin left. Right 2,
oh, geez.
Tights to 1.
I cannot see what's going
caution
on, left.
On
I think I heard him say hairpin left.
Into right 6, long keep in, left 6 over bump, and right 6 over crest, and caution left 4 logs. Left 4 60, right 4 long.
Alrighty. No, we're still going good, having fun. I actually haven't had time to watch anybody's videos on this either. There's a bunch of Wales videos up already. I just haven't, like I said, haven't had time. The work hours are killing me. When I get home, I'm so exhausted. I was actually going to do this last night, but I ended up having to work yesterday, Saturday. Not a full day, but like 9 to 4-ish. Which I guess is a pretty long day, but it's, I mean, Saturday is always shorter. But I got home, had dinner, put the baby to bed, or my wife put the baby to bed, but I try to spend time with them both when the baby's awake. And after the baby went to bed, I laid down on the couch and fell asleep. I was supposed to meet Rocco online, play some Minecraft, I was going to play some of this too. Never did, fell asleep. Finish! Event complete. 717, I don't know if that's any good. I did more than my usual amount of talking. Minute back, yep, I saw that coming. Come on, uploading result. Come on, how badly did I do? Come on, top 50. 38th, that's not too bad. That's not too good either. Let's see, Cone Dodger beat me, yep. I'll never beat Cone Dodger. Sebi beat me. Sebi beat Cone Dodger. Nice job. He's 10 seconds ahead of Cone Dodger. No, yeah, 10 seconds. Almost exactly 10 seconds. Good work, Sebi. Oh, and he beat me more than I beat him in the last race, I think, too, which means Sebi's probably ahead in the points. Not bad. So Sebi beat me, Cone beat me. Looks like I beat Kurt, and I probably beat the rest of the people on my list, too, because I don't think anyone else is going to go now. Like, there's probably, like, 6 minutes left for anyone else to sneak in a run. Who knows? But that was Wales, not my least favorite. I think it's my second least favorite, but certainly not a place I'm good at all. I mean, even compared to how bad I am at the other stages, I'm even worse at Wales. But hope you enjoyed. I certainly had some fun. I'll see you next week. Again, I don't know where next week is going to be, but it will be fun. It'll be the last week in February. It's only 3 weeks this time. So I hope you guys had fun. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like and a comment and all that good stuff, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye! Don't screw up. I'm not going to give myself a penalty, eh? Go! What about keeping? Oh, geez, this is really tight. I think I should have practiced a little more. Oh, geez. That's bump. That's fine. I didn't need that paint on that corner of the bumper. That scrape was there when I got it.